Anthony Hartwig with Luke Rohan after South Range's big 58-45 win. Luke, you had a big fourth quarter, finished with 14. What was working so well for you down the stretch?
Probably our ball movement. We were breaking their press pretty easily, and then just passing and tiring them out, yeah.
You know, the first half of this game, that press was giving you guys some trouble. What were the adjustments that you guys made to beat it?
We just had to slow down. We were playing at their pace, and we play more slow. We want to get into sets, and they just want to run. So once we slowed things down, it was a smooth ride.
This extends the win streak to 6. What's been the difference so far in the last 6 games for you guys?
Probably our teamwork. We're brothers, and we're just having fun together now, and we're playing basketball.
All right, you have a big game coming up. How does this one give you momentum heading forward?
We're going to try to get Gerard here on Tuesday, and that's a big one. So if we can pull that one out, we're looking pretty good.
All right, Luke, thanks for the time. Congratulations, bud.
Thank you.